the thread, put it there. I try to light it. It burns for a while, then again you put off. Why? Then I check my lamp and I see that there is no oil. Without oil, we all can see that. This is not. Without oil, will a lamp be able to burn? No. We need oil. And oil is compared in the Bible to Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To lead a victorious life, to lead a successful life, to always shine for the Lord, we need the infilling of Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. That's why we give a lot of stress to this concept, to this spiritual truth. Without the presence of the Holy Spirit in us, it is very hard for us to lead a successful Christian life. How many of you agree with me? Amen? Yes. So let us all be filled with this anointment, the anointment of Holy Spirit, and let us not be sad and say, oh, long back ago, so 15 years ago, in my college gathering, I was filled with Holy Spirit. So I got Holy Spirit. No, no, no. Every day, the person who owns the lamp checks whether the lamp has got oil. My mom said, hey, last week I filled it to the brim. I poured oil into the lamp. It was full. Now, how can you say that you're not able to light the lamp? And my mother will ask me that. No. No. It reduces, the oil reduces. So, mother, each and every day, I have been whenever we come to a fellowship like this, let us allow Holy Spirit to fill us. Hallelujah. So that we'll be able to brightly shine for the Lord. See, you know the story of the 10 virgins. Is it not? So it's a known story. 5 of them successfully finished, completed their task, or completed their call, I could say. When the group came, what if 5 of them were fully ready? See, there might be 5. I can't say they were not well ready, they were half ready. They had the dress of a virgin. They carried the lamp in the hand and it was lighted in the beginning. Okay. See, that's the point I would like to stress. They had the lamp and there was oil for a little while. But it was not enough for those 5 brides till the groom came. Hallelujah. Every day we are waiting for the arrival of our Lord. How many of you feel that way? Yes. See, they have a verse. Till the gospel is spread to the end of the world, he delays his coming. We know that. But God can do things miraculously in a fraction of a second. We don't know what is the way that he through which he is going to spread his word till the end of the universe. So anytime his second coming, we have to wait for him. Hallelujah. So be sure that your life is filled with Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So whenever you gather like this, never be ashamed to get filled with the presence of the Lord. And if he motivates you to speak in the various tongues what he gives you. Hallelujah.